Hi students, welcome to part two of your group lesson. Today we're going to have a listening activity. We're going to be listening to Beethoven's Moonlight Sonata, one of my favorite pieces. It has this beautiful quality that was described when it was first performed as moonlight shimmering on water. And so you're going to hear this idea carried throughout the entire piece. Right now, Tommy in our studio is actually learning this piece. You have to have full-size hands to play this piece because of all the octaves and filler notes that are in there. Sometimes we stretch farther in an octave in this piece, so it's a challenging piece to play if you have small hands. But generally when you're in high school and you're at a more advanced level, you can also play the Moonlight Sonata. So I hope today, as you're listening to this, that you will get some ideas on how you can take an idea like Beethoven had, which are broken chords, just like arpeggios that we've learned. And you can create your own composition off of this idea. And all you have to do is take the arpeggios that you have learned through the Muscle Builder book and use those in different ways on the piano. Now, without any further ado, here is the Adagio, Movement 1, Moonlight Sonata by Beethoven.